All ahead, one third.
All ahead, one third.
Stand by to dive.
Diving station.
Pressure in the boat.
Rescue readings are normal.
Flood the main ballast tanks.
Flooding main tanks. Venting exhaust.
Let's take her down. Dive. Take her down easy.
Inbound diving planes. 3 degrees down.
Catch her at 10 fathoms. Steer 30 degrees.
Right rudder, 30 degrees.
All ahead, forward. Steady as she goes. G'day. This is the captain speaking. Now that we're underway, I'd like to welcome you aboard. As the conditions of our voyage may be unpredictable, please remain seated at all times. As we leave the coast behind and head towards open water, you'll notice that this is a popular spot for divers searching for exotic fish. Right runner, 20 degrees. Set course directly over the Lost City.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Stand by for weather watch.
Standing by.
Our destination today is quite extraordinary. A newly erupting deep water volcano. Even here in the shallows, we can see evidence of such geothermal forces constantly at work. These remnants of an ancient civilization were hidden for centuries beneath the ocean floor, hidden until unearthed by a tremendous volcanic event.
Steer 40 degrees.
Right rudder, 40 degrees.
Mind your distance to port and starboard.
Aye, aye, sir.
As we leave this long-lost community behind, we're about to enter a community of a different kind, the coral reef. The colourful reef that surrounds us is a biological community that thrives in warm, shallow waters. It usually takes more than a year for a coral to grow only 1 inch. An amazing fact when you consider that Australia's Great Barrier Reef stretches over 2,000 kilometres.
Radar 1, service storm ahead, sir.
No worries. We'll take her down faster than me. All controls, 8 degrees down.
Down 80.
Key points on where to put the video.
Such as our sonar hydrophones to actually hear the fish talk.
Why? Oh, where are you? Standing where you can see. Oh, science is right there, so
can be found commuting in this current, including the majestic sea turtle.
Welcome to the EAC, Vinny Marlin.
I see him coming.
We're gonna hit the guy. Approaching our home port.
We've enjoyed having you aboard on this adventurous voyage. Thanks for joining us, and have a top day.
Few moments.